The 2-1, and that's in the air to right field. Back Hazelbaker. He is all the way back, and that ball is gone. An opposite field home run by Rottino, and that makes it a 3-1 game. The shutout is gone. Rottino's 10th of the year, is third against the Redbirds. So they're not done yet. They're not conceding this one. Hazelbaker went back and leaped, and it just eluded the glove. Boy, he was close.